kitchen are full of YouTubers. Well, what did you?
Small.
Yeah, there's no spare wheel. Air conditioning.
Hmm?
It's got air conditioning.
That was a good lot.
Yeah, it goes far with that, doesn't it?
We have to get all the chicken uniforms and everything as well.
That's Chevrolet mode.
The back's different though.
Hmm.
That's got little struts. Looks like an old radar.
This infantry battle.
For why?
But despite the New Zealanders' counter-attack, Parsimir, you are still falling back. Yes, it's as I mentioned earlier, the losses were so great that after this battle, the battle for Crete, the Falchimiga no longer parachuted into action. They were just used as ground troops and infantry troops, and even had their own armoured vehicles. Certainly in Sicily in 1943, there was a Hermann Göring armoured division, or armoured unit, with Stuck 3s. So perhaps the lessons learned on the island of Crete of sending lightly armed paratroopers into a strongly defended position were learned. So yes, yes, they've decided to retreat, pull back. Maybe they're short of water, ammunition, food. So there's still resistance from both sides. Yes, Falschenberg has been pulled back.
Oh, no! that's getting there.
It's up to you. You see everything for me, can't we? Yeah.
Now the number microphone, about half the afternoon from the start, 14 to the 3rd.
done.
In fact, it's very good as a
a towing vehicle, and it's so powerful in the low gear, it has three gears forward, one reverse, and it also has a high angle gearbox. And when you put it in first gear, low ratio, the vehicle will actually be tow packed.
Falls after the war, and it
And then we have the Canadian Dundee 15.
Things are all coming out now.
Identical.